Hey guys, Workerbers, and welcome back to my FIFA 17 PSV career mode. Continuing on from the last episode and the previous double upload day on Friday, and now there will be another two episodes. There's this episode and the episode that will follow it, which will be up a little later in the day.
Hi everybody, welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Alan's been assessing the conditions. It's raining. Is that going to help the attackers, do you think?
Well, it normally does. Tends to lead to one or two mistakes from defenders. Looked at the forecast beforehand. I don't think this rain's going to let up.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team.
I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid.
But they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean,
the referee giving the player the benefit of the doubt about that, but he's given the free kick.
Thought I'd catch him out. Read it. Not really a lot to talk about. It's currently December in game, so January transfer window is coming up.
Shots on here. Good stop by the goalkeeper.
The thing is, normally, on one hand, it's good that I don't have any, like,
approach play looked very
obvious targets. I might, like, sign some players to add to the squad depth, but there's like no obvious
way down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Reason to
short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Good pass, getting it forward. Shot on! That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save.
I'll have to go out and replace that player.
The visiting team have been undoubtedly the best defensive team in the division. But that defense will be put to the test here.
They've got some good individuals.
Guardado, not too sure.
Understanding across that back line.
And here's the header.
I don't know how long he's going to enjoy sitting on the bench.
Not quite the success rate that he's had recently.
I gave him an opportunity. I gave him a few games in central midfield after giving him a few games to
going into Bang this Ginkle game for the home side.
And,
they're in great form
now.
Four consecutive wins.
Bang Ginkle's back in there.
Chance to make it five in a row.
Yeah, they must go out on the pitch there, full of confidence. The way
unless something
playing,
happens, I really no interest in changing it again.
Now they've got a chance.
Because
the
playing well. Well, we were playing well with Guardado, and he was like anonymous.
The support. A lot of
Bang Ginkle scored a few goals.
Still got the ball.
Sorry.
Won it back with an interception.
I mean, if I truly want, I could use Guardado in a deal to maybe get a backup player.
El Shaarawy. He went in well. Good link up. Gonna try one now. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
If I were to suffer an injury, that could be something I could do.
That is his stock in
question.
He loves the ball to attack.
Really?
Probably thought he should have scored.
Yeah, there was enough of the goal to aim at there.
Got is that something that I need? I haven't really thought about it. I'm trying to put, you know,
interesting to see what
players
the teams are going to actually use.
I'm trying
today
to think of players I could.
I might have to change what they originally started with.
Yeah, and I think sometimes with the
positions I could strengthen.
You see them slipping a bit more. And it might mean they have to change halfway through this match.
Tries the through pass.
Pereiro. Oh my god, what was that?
Not quite well enough, it's still level in the match.
How did you miss that? I was half expecting to say it was 1-0. Just goes past the near post. Sorry, the far post.
I
Big disappointment. Ramsar.
The attack now. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Can go back to the goalkeeper here and does. And shoots! That's a good block.
Good block by that defender. Prairio.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
I don't know how I'm going to make it through two fucking videos. I'm like clutching at straws here. I have nothing that I really want to talk about. There's nothing too big in the news. Like, I mean, I could talk about some transfer, but the transfers that would, you know, be less interesting. This thing to me would be the ones that are being done in the Premier League.
This is the start of the second half.
But that would be better suited to my Liverpool crew.
With some danger.
In this. At that, Liverpool haven't done it.
Put them in front.
Jack shit yet, so I will not be talking about transfers until they do. Because I got 1-0 up. Nothing in the first half. And look at this. Easy as you like.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Couldn't miss. Well, that's not specifically true. We could miss from there. Players have missed from there. Not naming any names. As much as I want to. You all know the names I'm thinking. But I'm not gonna go there.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Just gonna say, very simple finish. Thank you very much. 1-0, I'll take it.
Attacking
get
now.
Myself to the start. Not as fast as I would have wanted.
This could be a chance.
Maybe we can get a quick second. Yes!
And it's an own goal.
2-0. Is that 20 goals for the kid? That might be a 20, I'm not sure. I'm trying to think how many he has. I'm not sure now.
It's his responsibility. It's definitely an own goal.
It is. You'd like to try and defend him, but he just didn't make up his mind quickly enough there.
And that's a goal well worth.
He was celebrating. Like, you could like see him going, yes! I mean, to be fair, it did look like it was going in. Ah, oh, it's an own goal! It's not even Locadia's goal, it's an own goal.
They're trailing to it now.
If I knew it was going to be an own goal, I would have tried to give Locadia a touch on it.
The break is definitely on.
In.
That move nips
outside. Freaking rattled the crossbar anyway.
To me, like the timing of the pass and the run was spot on, but I'm closer in.
While waiting for the game to tell me what I already knew, because I saw the linesman lift his fly.
Picked off that pass, and now he's got
this one over here.
A chance to create something
on the far side.
Doing well to keep the ball
where the ball is now.
Build up until that challenge. They're looking to make the change now as quickly as possible.
Like
the home
see
team.
Him in the corner of my eye, raising his fly. And I can't quite see the guy who's down here.
Well, space to get the cross in.
He's there, but I can't. I couldn't quite see him.
Here. He's reached it and turned it aside.
You could like see him raising his flag to put it down. Why he doesn't just point to the corner is a mystery. It's slightly. Was it not official if you don't raise it?
And it's gone out of play there.
And just point it to the corner flag. Like, simple as.
Now Van Hinkle.
Or you raise it when you're going, when you're flying for, aim for offside, penalty, goal kick.
Trying to get it wide, and it was a good idea, but he couldn't
point
it
down. Simple as that.
Supporting player. On the attack here. And that was a very well-timed tackle. It'll be a throw-in here for
Pierre. I think it sounds simple. Maybe the...
Bucker Van Hinkle.
I mean, there must be more to it than that, right?
Corner now.
Being a linesman were that simple, any idiot could do it. To be fair, majority of them are fucking idiots.
And he's hung on to the ball as well.
That's neither here nor there.
Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left.
Come on, Winnetter. Yes. Remslar.
Could be dangerous.
Okay, yeah.
And here's the shot. That's a good save. He got a touch to that.
We'll take another corner. On the verge of the win anyway, because I'm 2-0 up. But
that's great defending there.
A few minutes left.
Pressed and won the ball well forward.
Oshiri!
What a fine save. And a corner given by the referee.
Come on, good corner. And
still chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes.
2-0.
Thomas.
Doesn't happen. Unless, will the referee allow me more time? Nope. And there's the full-time whistle. I knew he was going to blow it, so that's why I lashed.
2-0.
Van Ginkle, 2-0. I'll take that. Did Feyenoord help me out, or did they win? Oh, no, they helped me. Oh, thank you, FC20. That's another 2 dropped points from Feyenoord. They're just dropping points all over the place. It must have been their an early birthday gift for me. Hey, they're so kind. They remember, man. They remember. Huh. I may be the opposition manager, but loyalty. He can still exist. Despite that. I know they didn't mean that. Hopefully people realize that I don't actually think that they intentionally squandered 2 points just because I'm the former manager. They don't even know that. Only I and you guys know that. Anyway, quick sim this final Champions League game. Absolutely nothing at stake except the 3 points. Bruges beat me 3-1. Squadro got 2 against me. And they missed a penalty, for God's sake. Wait, why did the right back take it? What? I was already 2-1 down and then Manana got sent off like a fucking idiot. A goal at last for Oshiri. It's not been that long. 5 games, it's not too bad. Players have gone longer without goals. That 15 points now, the gap. money, that's not bad. Wait, that's not a lot of money. That's not... Wait, Bayern won, didn't they? Or did they lose? Bayern Monaco. Oh, for God's sake. Real Madrid? God damn it. Real Madrid. Oh, God. Crap. I have to beat one of the best teams in the world. The reigning fucking champions. But yeah, that's gonna go fucking swimmingly. Oh, fuck. He drew Atletico Madrid. So Atletico Madrid will go into the Europa League. They could have actually lost it to Bruges had they lost to Bayern. That's a lot of money for coming second. Arsenal are out into the Europa League. That's their new thing. I know, I'm a dick. What can you do? Point gap, are final playing? Nope. Well, it's not telling me if they're playing. Ideally, if they are playing, they'll drop some more points just in case. They might be playing after me.
Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith.
I'm a late game, so I don't know.
PSV Eindhoven anyway, against NEC.
If I win my,
they've been at it right from the first game of the season.
I'll put pressure.
I must say they've been very impressive.
And untouchable so far.
Well, they have
from
all their opponents. Deservedly.
Yeah.
A good deal of daylight between themselves and second place. Can they hold on to it?
For PSV, this is how they'll play today. Hector Moreno starts with Nicolas Isimar-Marat in the heart of the defence. Stefan El Shaarawy starts, a midfielder in good form. And at the point of attack, just one lone striker. Out of play for...
Moreno, what the hell was that? Just hit it and just watched it go out.
Massive run that they're
King
on.
Imbecile.
Just want to keep it going today.
Well, you look through it.
We have a window coming.
Performance in.
I do not set people who don't have brains in their heads.
There are players here who stand out a bit. These two in particular, I think, today, Alan.
I love watching this pair play. I haven't disappointed this season. They've been the most threatening players for me, for both their
I'm
teams.
Sorry, but now would be the worst time to make a mistake.
Past his marker. Looking good, this move. Very good challenge.
Thank you.
Shots on here.
Goes for a goal and scores.
Really good goal. And the celebration.
Guardado didn't do that when he was in the starting line.
It's a terrific moment for the team.
Three.
Looking silly.
Absolutely.
With a proper drive.
Four goals. From...
Goal wherever you
look at it.
Very well taken.
And that's a nice, relatively early goal, 13 minutes into the game.
On to the attack now. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Well, it will be a throw-in. And very confident to get the game moving again. Marco van Hinkel. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. This could be a chance.
Okay.
Got to be. Referee points for a corner. The score!
Whew.
Fine save.
Willem. Got a goal there.
A real chance here. He's kept it out.
Zeltzer is denied by a very good save, but he wins the ball back. Have another goal. Remsor! Are you freaking game?
Referee's given a corner. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
No pass.
Spotted that well and intercepted.
He's going the wrong way, lads.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Well, here comes the support. Back it goes to the keeper. Excellent interception.
Come back. May I? Girl. Grot.
Well, it is a free kick. And they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper.
Soft.
Well, that's almost as
good. Oh, great. He plays him into William. Willem's on the line.
He's clear. Brilliant.
Keeps it at 0-0.
Now van Hinkel. This team really on top of their game,
attack.
And they've got themselves to
the
be top of the league by playing
front.
Like this.
Yeah, Ushering.
They've got some top players, haven't they? Let's make
penalty! Penalty!
They've really played some good football.
How's that not a penalty? He took me down in my avatar. Or thing. Thing that looks nothing like me because... Hunter is hard for this game. For some reason.
They cope with it well defensively. In he goes with the tackle.
How that was not a penalty, I didn't know that.
Marco van Hinkel.
Thank you.
Van Hinkel!
Watch his way into the box. Pereira will score! Yes, indeed, Pereira will score. Although, it's showing the defender's name.
Get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see. It's a classy goal, Alan.
Well, you've got to ask questions of the defence because they just didn't follow in there.
Let's see the replay now.
Let's have a look. No, I completely missed him. It's definitely Pereira's goal. There's no way they could give that an own goal. It didn't hit anyone. Yeah, there we go. Six goals for Gaston Pereira. And, yeah, I'm probably...
Here to 2-0. Hey.
You know, I'll take that.
And the referee is blocked.
And there's a halftime whistle. That gives me the chance into piling the pressure on Feyenoord even more.
And it's PSV kicking off for the second half, and they are leading. Made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Free kick kick.
Come on, that's a very soft kick to give away, referee.
There's good progress with this attack. Slip past his marker. Good challenge here. It was nicely worked until that point. Oh, he's through. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper.
Oh, you piece of shit.
First touch was good, but he's got to work hard to keep the ball. On to the attack now. Shot up! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. And it's out for a corner. There's the ball in. El Shaarawy! Poor effort, too.
Didn't go. I'm down quick enough. Definitely. Or Steven, however the fuck you say your first name.
El Shaarawy. There's some potential in this move.
El Shaarawy.
El Shaarawy!
Oh!
He's kept it out. And it's back.
How
to
did
corner.
You not score there, man? Tricky feet.
Have a look at
did
that.
Did get a corner, again. Though. Proper.
Got in the way.
El Shaarawy!
He's
mad.
Shot on.
Oh, Shaarawy.
It's
a very lucky goal. But I don't think you'll hear him complain.
Well, that's put them further in front.
This man very unlucky to hit the post. Stefan is in the right place at the right time to score.
That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway.
I think that is 70 goals.
Comes in strongly. Real opening now.
Ranky goal! Oh, what a goal!
No chance at all for the goalkeeper. He flung himself at it, but right up into the far top corner. Brilliant.
He's
goal.
Having the gift. Time of his life.
Great aplomb, I'm sure, getting the first goal.
He's
game.
Loving it.
The confidence to grab the second chance here.
Taking him out of the team and then bringing him back
the
in.
Goal again.
Seems to ignite a higher. Van Ginkel, that is unbelievable. 5 goals, and the majority of them have been since he was returned.
It's going to be a comfortable game, this 4-0. Sometimes being a favourite in a match can weigh heavily, expectation and all that. It's not a problem for this team, is it?
No, I think their manager.
It's safe to say out of this game won.
Taken it easily at
Feyenoord.
Given respect to the
shoots. Very good stop here.
They will need to in some form of not dropping points.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed up.
If they are to have any hope.
To the ball well.
I'm making this title race an actual race.
More touch and the possession's gone away.
Right now it's looking pretty one-sided.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And now the shot! Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Great interception. It'll be a throw in here for PSV.
Throw in. It's just perfect.
Seven minutes to go.
Willems.
Well, they're in a good position here. Well, he slipped his man.
shot on. Ooh. Come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Marino!
On to the attack now. Should be.
Great. 8-goal. 5-0.
He's got insulted to the wounds.
It's perfect, Dan.
Well, that really has finished the job perfectly. They've dominated the match.
Yeah, ruthless. Position. Thoroughly professional performance.
5-0 and the game underway again.
Like I said, perfect game, perfect episode. Like, the only way the episode could be better is if Feyenoord lose the game that they will be playing next. And my gap goes to 18 points. I mean, I want them to fall behind me. A lot of people might be thinking, hang on a second, you don't want someone passing Feyenoord. Which is true, you know. You have to consider that as a possibility, but Ajax are currently in third, and I have a game against them in the next episode, if I'm not mistaken. Yep, sure do, there they are. First game in the next episode will be the first game in the Dutch Cup. Rangi Becker. Probably butchered that. But apologies. Have Feyenoord played? They haven't played yet, okay. There you go. Ajax are 2 points behind them and Feyenoord have a game in hand, so. And if Feyenoord do lose, Ajax won't pass them. Especially not if, considering Ajax's next game is me. Unless they play before then, which, you know, it is entirely possible, but so you have to save the game before I continue on. I mean, do the train. I don't know why I said to save the game. I'm not turning the game off. He instantly recorded the second episode immediately following this one. Yeah. I'm gonna end this episode here and continue a little later. Until then, thanks for watching, I'm Joy, smash the like button if you did, subscribe if you're new, and until a later episode, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.